advertisement. Definition of advertisement. Advertisement is a statement or writing that is general about a product. The aim is to convince readers and listeners to be influenced to use it. According to many experts, advertisement text commonly found in a newspaper, television, or internet advertising. Sometimes, it is about a product, service, or an event for sale. Generic structure of advertisement. 1. Purpose. What is the purpose of the writer to compose the advertisement text? 2. Name of product. This is about name and brand. What product, service, or events to sell? 3. User. Who need the product? What are the product and service for? And this is example of advertisement.